Welcome to this Ground Labs tutorial. In this video, I'm going to show you how to secure sensitive data using Enterprise Recon's remediation capabilities. We have three files ready for this exercise. One containing credit card numbers for PCI DSS compliance, one with a customer database, and one containing sensitive employee information under the GDPR. The files have already been scanned, and first we're going to navigate to view the found matches. When we open the first file, we can see that it contains full credit card numbers. These numbers have been identified by Enterprise Recon. After we select the document, we have four options to remediate the data. We can mask the data, which will redact each credit card number, replacing the middle digits with an X and retain only the first six and last four digits to make it PCI DSS compliant. We can quarantine it to a secured location, permanently delete the file using secure deletion techniques for GDPR write to erasure, or encrypt the file using AES. First, we are going to mask this sensitive data. After signing and processing, we can open the file to confirm that the credit card numbers have been redacted. This data is no longer sensitive and PCI DSS compliance has been achieved. In the second file, we can see a list of US personal information generated for this exercise. Enterprise Recon has found this sensitive personal information and has marked them as a positive match. We are going to select this file and choose the option to permanently delete it. After confirming our actions, we can open the folder previously containing the file to find that the file has been deleted and the tombstone file has been put in place. The third file contains employee information which is protected under the GDPR. If we look in the match inspector, we can see that the personal information of employees has been found, and for this last example, we are going to choose an option to encrypt this file. When choosing this option, we are asked to enter the password, and after confirming our action, the file will be placed in the AES encrypted zip file. For the purpose of this exercise, I'm going to confirm that our actions have been processed by running the scan again on the same location, searching for the relevant data types. I will choose to run this scan immediately. After just a few moments, when the scan is finished, we can take a look at the location to find that no sensitive data was found. And with this, we conclude our remediation tutorial.